The next challenge today is dirty tile in the men's room. Looks like a spill. The rest of this looks okay. And kind of dirty. But over here, definitely dirty. So I think a little grout shock acid is in order. And tile spinner, truck mount. Slightly darker, but let's see how good everything cleaned up. That looks way better, and all of that looks beautiful. So it'll all dry to a nice lighter shade of gray right there. It all looks uniform, and then it's missing grout right around there, but otherwise, another job well done.